Hey guys, day two of the first ever trial in the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia. Day two is always very special to me because it allows me to see what talent have retained what we coached them on yesterday. I know they're tired, I know they're run down. It also gives me a little glimpse in to see if any of them have potential to be a future WWE or NXT superstar. We threw a lot at them today, and we added a few more layers of what we taught them from yesterday. We have a few highlights, but first, I'm gonna give you a little hint of what we're doing tomorrow. Sand. Lots and lots of sand. We're going to the desert. But first, here's some highlights of day two. Seven! Yeah.
Good. Go.